find it on my own. Never gonna live if you're too scared to die.
In this town, people like us so much, we don't have to ask people to like us on Facebook like the other stations.
Totally. They're always like us on Facebook and blah, 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 blah.
Right. They like us for who we are, for like the music we play.
The prizes.
And the DJs.
That's right. We were born this way, baby.
Don't do that.
Born to entertain.
Let's go.
Round and around.
96.7 FM. Namibia's number one hit music station.
Oh, I know why you're chasing all the headlights. Oh, 'cause you're always trying to get ahead of life.
So we got David Spade on the line. Let's grab David. Have you met David before?
I never have.
Is that right?
Yeah.
He's been around for a long time.
I know. Seen all his movies.
Yeah, I sat next to him at sushi the other night.
Oh.
And I tried to listen in on his conversation.
That's a little rude.
I mean, he's always got a different girl. It's a different girl all the time, David Spade. He does.
Not
he
even
does.
True.
You're a single guy, right?
It could be the same one. You don't know.
Oh. I guess that's a point.
Yeah.
This video you did for Funny or Die is hysterical. Basically, David is checking in this girl at Coachella. And he doesn't really ask the most conventional questions. Here's just a little, I'm going to play just a little piece of it here.
Okay.
It's a viral video.
Hey. Hi. Heading into Coachella?
Yes, sir.
Okay, just a couple quick questions. How long are you going to be in here?
Just 3 days.
Okay. How many outfit changes do you have?
About 32.
Feels a little light, but that's up to you.
Did you write that? Did you just show up and ad-lib that? That was great.
I just wrote that in about a half hour because there's so many jokes we could have done about, you know, the bands. It's just your basic, typical dunce. But it's funny because I'll coach y'all.